So in this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can bypass CapCut Pro. Basically, you can render these videos that you guys have used with ton of pro features, and you know, when you guys try to export, bam, there you go. You need a CapCut Pro, you need to pay, and you can see I have used enhanced voice and a lot of stuff here like transition and everything here. So you can either pay, but yeah, we have a quick solution for you. So yeah, first thing is that make sure to edit all the way and use whatever that you guys wanted to use, like whatever premium feature that you guys want, and then Control A to select all the project files, then right click here, and then simply we need to create compound clip. So just click that and it will form with single layer compound clip. All right, now what you guys wanted to do is click on your compound clip, and on right side on video basic tab, scroll down and you'll see this motion blur. So yeah, check that motion blur and don't use 100%, just use like 0%. It's completely fine. All right, so just use like 0% motion blur and let the processing begin. All right, so this is going to take some time. You can basically call this as rendering. Alright, so yeah, this is basically rendering your video. So now just wait for a moment until it reaches 100%. As you guys can see that we have completely applied motion blur. Now press Windows plus R to open up the run. And then just type ape data and press an OK. And this will bring you to this folder. So you guys will need to go to local. And then go to CapCut, go to user data cache, then you need to search motion blur. So right now in a keyboard, just press an M letter and you'll just find this one here. So you need to find this folder called motion blur cache. So open this folder, and as you guys can see that this is what the file look like. All right, so if I open this file, finally after, so you can see that this is completely render it out by CapCut without any watermark or whatsoever. You don't need to pay anything. So well, you can see completely the quality as well. So this is in 1080 that I created. So let me show you the properties here, details, and yeah, you can see that the frame width is 1920 by 1080 and 30 frames per second. So yeah, this is how you should bypass the, you know, like so-called pro paywall headache, you know what I mean. So once you guys have rendered or you know, take the file, all you need to do is uncompound this again. So right click and you can just do undo compound clips, because you can still access the project file by doing this. And also let me show you the version that I am right in, and you can see on settings. So right now I am using CapCut version 7.1.0, and yeah, I hope this video is helpful for you on rendering out. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. See you guys in the next video. Peace.